Given what the forecasts are indicating over time, over the next century, it would not surprise me to see an increase in debris flow activity.
So by studying bull trout and focusing on how they might be impacted by climate change, we're kind of studying this river system that many other species also rely upon.
We are interested in understanding how the timing of wildflowers is changing.